As we look back on 75 years of leading Beyond Measure, we can't forget a vital part of our organization's history that has helped us get to where we are today. New Homemakers of America, NHA. NHA was an organization that helped create FCCLA's foundation by believing that with beauty in our spirit, there will be harmony and love in the home. Due to segregation at the time, NHA was first established in 1945 as the African American Organization, parallel to the Future Homemakers of America, or FHA. Both organizations served the home economic educators and students, had national conferences, national officers, and national magazines. NHA's official magazine, Chatterbox, was published 2 times per year and highlighted pictures and memories of the many accomplishments that NHA achieved. A few of the most notable moments include electing their first national president, Angela Marcana, from North Carolina, and celebrating NHA's national conferences and projects. NHA and FHA laid a strong foundation that still meets the needs of today's youth. As organizations developed creeds, which became foundational statements for the organizations, and both NHA and FHA creeds still ring true. In honor of the contributions NHA has made to FCCLA today, we share the NHA creed. We, the new homemakers of America, believe that if there is kindness and truth in the heart, there will be beauty in the spirit. If there is beauty in the spirit, there will be harmony and love in the home. If there is harmony and love in the home, there will be justice in the nation. If there is justice in the nation, there will be peace in the world. These words ring of truth to this day and remain an important part of FCCLA history. NHA and FHA merged in 1965 to become one organization serving a diverse population and unified under FHA. NHA and FHA were organizations serving only females until 1974, when males were permitted to join. In 1999, FHA was renamed to Family, Career, and Community Leaders of America, FCCLA. Today, FCCLA continues the mission of NHA and FHA to meet the needs of all youth, regardless of their race, their gender, or background. As we look back on the past 75 years and look forward to the next 75 years, we honor all that NHA has contributed to advancing the organization toward new horizons as we face the future with warm courage and high hope for kindness, truth, beauty, love, justice, and peace. Although much has changed since NHA and FHA's inception in 1945, one thing remains the same. Through family and consumer sciences, FCCLA is preparing today's youth to be leaders in our families, careers, and communities.